right, Noxie, thanks much. Mike Bacsik, you didn't really play in the social media era, but you figure this guy's probably knew about the buzz that was going on even as they were finishing this game, right?
Yeah, and I'm sure they're really excited. I think the tough thing is that there was a big leaguer in the trade. So when you look at Matt Harrison going, and he means so much to the Texas Rangers and what he's done to come back to the big leagues and try to help the Texas Rangers, it kind of hurts to lose a friend like that. But after it's over, you're really excited. You're adding such an awesome player, awesome pitcher to your team.
Yeah, good stuff. All right, we've got Jim.